Delivering a healthy newborn starts well before labor and delivery. As a clinician, you must pay close attention to the prenatal, psychosocial, and family history. Understanding if there were any infectious exposures, active medications used during pregnancy, or illicit drug use is critical. Performing a family history is important to rule out genetic conditions. And paying attention to the psychosocial history is important to understand the environment to which the baby will be discharged. There is no time as physiologically abrupt as the transition from a hypoxic environment connected to the placenta to the point where babies take their first breath. Problems during delivery can happen quickly. And a team of physicians, nurses, respiratory therapists trained in neonatal resuscitation program is critical to long-term health. In this critical period, the baby could require everything from gentle stimulation and drying to full positive pressure ventilation and central line access for fluids and medication. While most babies transition smoothly within the first few days of life, common issues that can arise include hypoglycemia, hypothermia, feeding issues, fever and sepsis, jaundice, murmurs, and questioned dysmorphism. Premature babies may need extensive support and may need to be in the NICU. After taking baby home, careful attention is paid to weight gain, feeding issues, feeding tolerance, umbilical cord care, the potential for metabolic disease, and sudden infant death syndrome. Because this is also a stressful time on sleep-deprived parents, it is important to also observe parental mental health and the presence of postpartum blues.